He's a master of the trompe l'oeil, the coup de théâtre.